I see Father Wales has parted you from your craft, and yet you cling to life. Congratulations.
I thought he did a shit job.
You meet a man who has no fear of death, and for Eleanor, he would burn with a smile.
It's not my fault the man is shit at killing people. He may not fear death, but he's not good at distributing it. I wonder if we're gonna get to see any other Big Daddy variants. Because I know there's that third one that I've seen twice, that... the guy with the face that juts out.
Look at this rusty piece of crap! Show him what we got, boys! No!
Hey, there he is right now! There's shit growing everywhere here. Echo in here. That's one of the syringes. There's a bunch of candles around it. Man, these splashes are weird. He's down there. I'm gonna need to buy more health kits first. Come on, I tried to heal. Tried to heal, but it didn't work. That's what you get for killing me. He's a rumbler.
Daddy, you always
Yep, I saved you from your other daddy. He's your evil daddy. I'm your good daddy. I'm gonna make it so you don't have to do this shit no more.
I coughed up my nickel! Play the damn song, you stupid box of shit!
Hey, what's my line?
What's my line? Ow, ow, bitch. Got here. Artisan distilled water. What? Artisan distilled water. What does that even mean? Oh, I gotta figure out how to get in there. Power to the people. And this people wants their power. I know what I need to do. Bam. Stuff has a habit of falling through the shelves, doesn't it? It's weird like that. Is that really your plan? That was a terrible plan.
Zero! My portfolio!
Don't worry. I got this. Wait up, little line.
Adam Daddy, let's get it.
Told you, I ain't no Adam Daddy. I'm a big daddy.
Adam Shine. I'll make you light as feathers again.
Either.
Hand her over.
The music just cut out. Oh, there it is. It's just suddenly back.
Are we gonna be together again, Daddy?
I had time to loot all their corpses.
Wrong.
Bye, you. She hung herself. A lot of people hanging themselves in Rapture. Didn't see much of that in the first game. Yeah, the first game wasn't brave enough to be that edgy. Oh, mini turrets. I buy two of those. Who's the one doing the creepy laughing?
The beast of Ryan lives! Gather the family!
Mother of mercy, I think that was Simon Wales. What's he done to himself? He and his brother were Rapture's architects, but when Dark Lamb came along, Simon got religion. He's got a kind of church down in the pumping station. Expect a reckoning when you arrive.
Noted. Melt. Hey, where is it?
I'm a good girl,
Mr. Yes, it does.
Like in her tummy? Angels remember mommy. Who is that?
Watch out, I think you got competition. Plug in my headset. It's dying. Oh, Jesus Christ. There's three little sisters on this level?
Pathetic woman!
Stop looking at me!
Look at it with all my eyes? Can't I just use the two?
This angel's all done now! Yay!
Alright. Come on.
Daddy, are you taking me home too?
Stay close! Send your daughter home, freak!
So many splicers. Did any of them have health packs on them?
I thought everybody went home. Oh, what's my line?
How do the splicers keep forgetting their lines? Painful.
Each other.
Like that kind of laugh?
Stun enemies longer. Charge up to generate chain lightning.
Interesting. Thank you. What do I want to get other than that? Get some more gene tonic slots. Oh, they're 35 now. Alright, guess that's it.
Not worth my trouble.
More creepy laughter. Right, in you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome, goodbye.
You're not alone, Father. The girls you rescued are on your side. Check the Gatherer's Garden for a package.
Ooh. Man, that was fast. Proud parent. Get even more out of your time spent with your little sister with Proud Parent. Any little sisters working for you will gather slightly more atom from every corpse. Neat. An extra plasmid slot, just in case I find one. And I'll save the rest. I need to purchase more health packs. Ooh, wait, I can hack this.
Ain't that enough for you?
All right, let's go fight that big daddy. Wherever he is. Get who? Alright, come here. Alright, so apparently the phosphorus buck doesn't explode immediately now. Also, I think I shot a mini turret at him. Where are we going, little girl? I can't exactly do that.
Mm-hmm.